Is it the message itself that offends, or is it an improper delivery that wounds? My friends, I am of the mind, if we didn't hold them up using our innate restraint, they'd have long been cast to the edges of the earth, by the four winds in attendance. Hi folks, this is a message fit for those contrary to all men, and having said that, I hope this video finds you heard, stirred, and spurred unto his word, by righteousness occurred, with divine cadence attending, in this another intermittent reunion, being those drawn by the word, found having agreed by mutual pact spiritually exceeding, to meet back here at his footstool, when finding our articles of faith being questioned by earthen kings, in unison being challenged by evil's foul credo, principle and precept, as the same slouch attempts to hinder our forward advance, we being the issue of our father, in certain conductance of his tone, dispatched to the ears and counsel of the lost sheep of the house of Israel, hence we meet here in this video published to discuss further instruction fit for their ears, ears made deaf by Satan's slander, and if the wicked happened by, so be it. My friends, there is a righteous harvest coming, and though the word Fauci isn't in the Bible per se, the word sickle is, and though Fauci is Italian in origin, Fauci means sickle in Sicilian. TikTok, you dark witches and warlocks attending your sessions and masses, where thereat is found blasphemy proclaimed from soiled lips, the same words that defile, but know ye not those defilings put onto parchment, are words which will never be given righteous authority, given the lack of your spiritual stations and estates, and folks, we know that proper rule was stolen, because of the meticulous records they keep, as our past was stolen by lies, but make no mistake, our futures are tamper-free, as their chains have lost their effect. Listen up, you satanistic high priests, deacons and deaconesses escorted by devils, your crown is about to be affixed your head, the same rendered by our father's word tarnished, dim and corroded crude, dross iron good for nothing but to anchor the fishing boats of the righteous, folks, if we didn't hold them up using our innate restraint, they'd have long been cast to the edges of the earth, by the four winds in attendance. And folks, Abba Father calls their reduction, wizards that peep. My brothers and sisters, those persuaded by our Father, let's briefly venture a glimpse at the dark side, but we'll do so from a guarded distance, as not to be invited to be suckled or nursed by the same. What darkness is afoot, you may ask? My friends, I believe the question that must be asked is, do witches and warlocks make law today, or do those that make law do so by way of certain dark influence? How can we tell the difference, and to what volume or degree are we talking? Now the Spirit speaketh expressly, that in the latter times some shall depart from the faith, giving heed to seducing spirits, and doctrines of devils. 1 Timothy 4:1. My friends, there will be those that just stop believing that the Lord is our God and we are his people, and those that go a-whoring after the tone of spiritual vagabonds, tramps and impostors, are the same warmed by the fire where the antichrists congregate, the same entertaining Santana's doctrina of demonology, or doctrine of devils being their religion based in demonology. Do demons rule today? My friends, in a nutshell, the God of this earth, being Satan, sits in a position of hierarchical rule, represented by levels known as rulers, authorities, powers, institutions, principalities. As well we know he commands the spiritual forces of evil, found in earth today, wielding the branch of heinous horrible, remaining obedient to that dark deity's influence in earth, and we are not to fear them, nor engage them, but by the power given us we shall defend against their detrimental advances. In the direction of our temples, which are found this day with righteousness abiding. In closing, my friends, as some busy themselves with conduct preceding certain damnation, others in high positions, with immorality and lack of ethicality in tandem tow, will soon be found riding shotgun with their daddy at the wheel, finding their big rigs of ungodliness creeping backwards into that fiery lake that will offend their part greatly, but won't consume them, as to alter them to a crisp, as they will be there to entertain eternal punishment, not for correction or redemption, and with that, folks, we must be informed as to understand, using our Father's word to that end, and on that note, they sacrifice to devils, and not to God, and I would not that ye should have fellowship with devils, and that is more poetry of our Father, and with that, I hope you take the best of care, and I thank you so much for listening, my friends.